So, I want to talk to you about our future. Can
Yes.
we get into it? All
Yes.
right, here, sit down for a second.
Okay.
Because in order to do that, I think we're going to have to get real.
Okay.
And I want to get very real with you right now.
Yeah,
Can
go
I do
ahead.
that? Because I feel like I'm always coddling you.
Interesting.
But that's neither here nor there. I just want to get real with you for a
Yeah,
second,
go
okay?
ahead.
So the acting thing, it's done. But it's been done for a long time. I mean, you were too old in 2006. You're way too old now, and you're bad at it.
Thank you for your honesty.
Yeah, is it, are you cool?
Oh, so much do I appreciate you for
Thank you.
that. That
Okay,
must have been
good.
hard for you
It was.
to say. Can I be honest with you?
I need you to.
Right?
Right.
Okay, so the veterinarian thing.
Yeah.
I feel like the only reason you wanted to be a vet was to keep the skins.
What?
You want to keep the skins, don't you?
There's no denying the skins are fascinating. It's the most fascinating part of the animal. The skin of any animal is the most fascinating part, but that's not why I wanted to become.
Also, you're going bald.
I'm going bald?
Just
What are you talking
in the
about?
interest of being real.
Where in the hell am I possibly going
In
bald?
the back of your head,
There's
that's
no
all.
evidence of that.
There's
No,
quite
there's
a bit of it.
absolutely
I'll
not.
get two
No,
mirrors.
that's.
I'll show it
Don't
to
get
you.
mirrors
Okay.
because you're not gonna find
I see
anything.
fat spilling over the back of your pants on a
There's
pretty
nothing.
regular
What the
basis.
hell are you talking about?
I'm just trying to let you know.
And by the way, there's no reason why a bald man who enjoys skins, who has a little bit of extra something something around his belly,
Okay.
can't be a goddamn
Okay, you
veterinarian
know what?
anyway.
I can act.
You are a wrinkled
I'll
bitch.
tell you something. My
Okay,
characters are good.
stop. I don't want to do this with you. Okay, do you see what's happening? We're
We just jumped right back in. We just leapt right back in.
Into our
Same
old
old
routines,
place.
and I don't want to do that. Okay, because let's just focus here. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna polish off this wine, then we're
Yeah.
gonna open up a new bottle of vino.
Ooh.
And let's talk about our real futures.
To new beginnings.